buddy. We've collated all of our data from every S.H.I.E.L.D. agent and Avenger throughout the world, and we've managed to ascertain that Dr. Doom is definitely up to something bad. I know that's not much to go on, but it is a start, right?
Planetary catastrophe that may soon be unleashed by Dr. Doom. He must be stopped.
My time is at hand. Soon all on Earth will bow to Doom.
The Earth is such an important part of my revenge.
Thanks, but we'll do all the avenging around here.
And Loki, Loki and his pal have a big bad mega weapon.
Simpletons have no idea the danger that is right in front of you. I have created this Doom Ray to defend the planet from destruction. Also to destroy all resistance to my benevolent rule.
Defend the Earth? From what?
I'll hold them off. You finish my weapon.
Excellent suggestion.
Move! This place is mine to rule!
Agility at your service.
You can't possibly defeat me alone. Who says he's alone? It's not time for clobbering. I have work to do.
Do you think Dr. Doom and Loki are the kind of guys who share power?
Not in the slightest. Okay.
Spider sense is tingling. Thank you.
This might require some extra muscle power.
Thank you. What is it?
Adjoining connection bridge is not safe. Proceeding is not advised.
Yeah, they always say that. My spider sense again. What is it?
Mechanism activated. Proceeding is still not advised.
Enough they told me not to open it. Makes me want to do it all the more.
Hang on! Stick together!
I guess the door lady wasn't joking!
Maybe we should have thought this through!
Take the scenic route next time.
End of the line, Metalhead. Pathetic words. Bow before your savior of Earth, Dr. Doom! The tanker incident was merely a setback. You cannot stop me now!
Let us find any setback.
Guards, dispose of these super losers! I am your
Thank you.
cannot be. I'm Dr. Doom.
Sorry, Doc. But you know what? It's finally clobbering time.
To do my bidding, and you never saw it coming. Now, behold my genius!
Okay, people, let's go to work. Avengers, assemble!
Attempting to heat our planet with the help of a Norse god. I'm on it.
Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Can you hold, please? Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Please hold.
Gentlemen, the situation is dire. I welcome any ideas.
You've got to be more flexible than you're thinking, Director. Maybe the bad guys can help. I guess technically that's a bad idea. Ironic. I mean, if Earth is gone, who do they have to menace with evil plots? Each other?
Abomination and Magneto and take them to Doom.
Sounds like a risky venture to me. And I'm all about risky ventures.